A few large tech companies are able to guide and steer our behavior in the digital world. It doesn't have to be that way. We want a fair market in which our consumer rights are front and central. It's time to counter that power.